A lightning strike in the northern suburbs leaves a family out of their home when it sets their attic on fire. This was in Gurnee last night. Just after 6:30, a neighbor apparently saw the lightning strike hit that townhouse, warned the family inside. Mom, dad, two kids, family dog, all in. They were able to get out safely. And as you can see, crews had the fire put out pretty quickly. It was that late day storm that just